somewhere down the line, we said we weren't good enough. We said we weren't worth it. Don't deserve to be happy. And that is fucking bullshit.
Fucking bullshit.
I'm out here fighting against that. You need to do it too.
Hello. Be your own superhero. If there's something that you're not working on, or you dislike yourself or something about you, you try to ignore that problem. You try not to work on it. You don't even want to think about it. You just want to go about your day in your autopilot life and just do what you got to do, ground it out with whatever vice that you choose, which mine is food. So when you're out in public and somebody sees you, you're going to the buffet or you're going to a restaurant, you can't fit in the fucking booth and they're judging you and they're looking at you. You go to the store and some kid says some fucking fat joke. Go try on some clothes like I did today and none of it fit. When those people see you and they degrade you and you let it affect you that harshly, so angry and so depressed, even though they're not coming from a good place and they're not being good people by degrading other people with problems, they're still a mirror reflecting to you how you feel about yourself. And I finally have realized that in my life. If you're going out in the world and you're worried about how people are looking at you, no matter what you have going on, you need to look at that and how you feel about yourself. You need to be your own superhero. That person, whoever degrades you, whoever you're trying to impress, whoever you look up to, those people are not gonna fucking save you. Nobody's gonna save you but yourself. You're the one that puts in the work. You need to go out there, whatever it is, and you need to fight for it. You need to stop living in this haze. Whatever it is that you have going on that you're not happy about, the more that you work on it, the harder you work on it, the better you'll feel, and the more armor you'll have on yourself when you go out in public and someone talks shit. Talking shit about someone that is changing. If you're feeling the way I feel, that you're lost, you're worthless, and you can't do it, that's fucking wrong. I'm telling myself that every day. I'm telling you that right now. So whatever you have going on, you're the only one that can save you. Whatever it is that you know that you need to be happy, you need to work on it and you need to go after it. You need to be your own superhero because you're a fucking boss and so am I. I'm out here every day doing it. Be your own superhero.